Hi everyone, welcome to Mathematically Inclined. Let's discuss a super shortcut for maxima and minima. Yes, you heard it right. So if you come across any of these quadratic functions, what would be the maximum or the minimum value? You can find that out in 5 seconds. At times, it doesn't even take that much. How do I get the answer? Well, ये तो मेरे बाएं हाथ का खेल है. So the maximum value for this would be infinity and minimum that's it. The next one, again the maximum value is infinity and this would be
due to professional commitments, I am not able to support your individual queries. But make sure to send your video requests and share your WhatsApp number with me. Stay mathematically inclined.
Bingo. And the last one, maximum value would be that's it. And the minimum value is minus infinity. Wasn't that quick? Want to learn the secret? Let's discuss that. So whenever you come across this quadratic function, there could be two cases. Either your a is positive. So as was the case in the previous two questions, in this case, your maximum value would always tend towards infinity because the higher the value of x is, it keeps approaching infinity. And for the minimum, you get the answer to be simply 4ac minus b square by 4a. Yes. So, as was the case in this one, since your 5 was greater than 0, so your maximum value was simply tending towards infinity. And for minimum, you had 4 into a into c minus 8 square, that is 64, upon 2a. Yeah. Upon 4a, which is 20. On simplifying the entire thing, we got the answer to be 54 by 5. It all depends on how quickly can you calculate this. Now, so was the case in the second example. 7 being greater than 0, maximum value was simply infinity. And for minimum, we again did 4ac minus b square upon 4a, that is 28. And on simplifying everything, we got 59 by 28. But just in case your a is less than 0, well, in this case, the entire formula is simply flipped. Yes, minimum value this time would tend towards minus infinity because lower you go, it keeps moving towards minus infinity. And for maximum, we apply the same formula, 4ac minus b square upon 4a. So, like was the case in this, minus 3. So, minimum value approached minus infinity. And for maximum, we did 4a into c minus b square, which is 25, upon 4a, which is minus 12. On simplifying everything, we got 277 by 12. That was the answer. Wasn't that easy? It's time for your DIY question. Find out the maximum and minimum values for this function and write your answer in the comment section below. The first three to give the correct answer, I'll be taking their names in my upcoming video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, share it with people around you, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for many more math videos. I will see you with the next exciting one. Until then, bye-bye.